Sarah Hegazy, also spelled Hegazy or Higazy, was an Egyptian queer activist. She was arrested, imprisoned and tortured in prison in Egypt for 3 months after flying a rainbow flag at a 2017 Mashrou Leila concert in Cairo. She had claimed asylum and was living in Canada while undergoing PTSD from the prison torture experience she underwent in Egypt. She died by suicide on June 14, 2020. On September 22, 2017, Sarah Hegazy attended a concert for Mashrou Leila, whose lead singer, Haim Sino, is openly gay. She was arrested along with a group of others for waving a rainbow flag in support of LGBT rights. Her arrest coincided with Egypt's zero-tolerance crackdown response to end public support for LGBT rights in the country. She recalled being jailed, beaten and abused by inmates. She was released and fined £2,000. Hegazy identified as a communist and supported the Bread and Freedom Party while living in Egypt and became involved with the Spring Socialist Network once in Canada. Hegazy reported being fired from her job for opposing the Sisi regime in Egypt. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.